What's up, everybody? It's your boy Pandarox, and we are back with some Final Fantasy X. And actually, I kind of backtracked a little bit because we kind of need the chocobo that we so politely rejected earlier.
Oh, hello. No charge this time.
So we kind of need one. There's a few items that you can get with them. And plus, it's like a lot faster anyway, so. But that's actually what the chocobo fellers were on the side of the road. They're jump points for the chocobo. Ah, chocobos are so cute. Yeah, there's a few items that we need to get with the chocobo, and then we can continue on with the story. So let's go this way. There are still a few items this way. There's that lovely little feather. Okay. Pretty sure there's a feather somewhere here. There it is. I couldn't even freaking see it. Nice. How's everybody's day doing? I hope you guys have been having a good weekend and week. We all could use a good week and weekend, right? It's been pretty warm here. We should be able to go to the area and actually continue on with the story and figure out what is going on. Honestly, I don't really fully remember. Let's see real quick.
Sir.
This is the last of them.
Good to have you with us. Go on through.
Show me how to play Blitz sometime.
Wait around. We'll have Sin beaten in no time.
Will you? I don't really think you will. But I will definitely not show you how to Blitz because I sure as heck don't know how to Blitz.
Any donation toward Operation Meehan would be greatly appreciated. Many thanks. This is for you.
Hey, you're a summoner and her guardians, right? Sorry for the inconvenience. What, they didn't tell you? We're bringing Sin Spawn from Oliver Spira here. Sin Spawn inevitably draws Sin, right? We're going to lure it into a trap.
That?
I'm sorry, I can't let you pass.
Honestly, sounds terrible. Not gonna lie. Oh, great. This guy. Doesn't he look great?
So, we meet again, Lady Yuna.
Yes?
You look troubled. Is there anything I can do?
Well...
I see.
Maester Seymour, let me show you to the command center.
Hold. I have a request.
Yes, Your Grace.
I need to have Summoner Yuna and her guardians let through to the command center.
But Maester Seymour. Maester Seymour, sir.
Do not worry. I will take full responsibility.
Oh, how sweet. Isn't that just gonna be great?
Very well, they may pass.
It is done.
Oh, thank you, Your Grace.
Yuna, it's time to go.
Oh, right.
Yeah, right.
Who does he think he is?
He's a maester. Better get used to it, yeah?
Oh, look, it's these two again. Rip.
All hail, Maester Seymour.
What? That camera, though.
Brave crusaders of Spira, protectors of all Spira. Believe in the path you have chosen. Let faith be your strength. I, Seymour Guado, Maester of Yevon, will bear witness to your deeds today.
Sir!
What's going on? Why is Maester Seymour back in the Crusaders, eh? They're using Albed's Machina. They're violating the teachings.
Even going against the teachings, they're willing to risk it for the greater good. Waka, I think Maester Seymour sees that too.
Lulu!
I can only speculate.
Ask him yourself.
Ah, Sir Auron, it is an honor. I would be most interested in hearing what you've been doing these past 10 years.
I've got nothing to say about it.
I see. Sir Auron must be a great asset as a guardian.
Your Grace!
Please, there's no need for formalities.
Excuse me, Maester Seymour. Why is your lordship present here, sir?
Please, speak as you normally would.
Isn't this operation against the teachings of Yevon? Aren't you gonna stop them?
It's true. I should. However, both the Crusaders and the Albed truly wish peace for Spira. This Operation Meehan was born from that wish they share. Although it may be sacrilege to Yevon, their intentions are pure. And I, Seymour Guado, the person, not the Maester of Yevon, as a denizen of Spira, I wish them well in their endeavor.
But using Machina, that's bad, isn't it?
Pretend you didn't see them.
Beg your pardon, but that's not something a Maester should say.
Then pretend I didn't say it.
You're kidding.
From the first time I laid eyes on him, I never did like Seymour. But you know, some of the things he said that day, they made a lot of sense to me.
He seems pretty sketchy, not gonna lie. Mushroom Rock Road. Oh, the Jose Temple. Nice.
Excuse me, Lady Summoner Yuna?
Yes.
The command center. Maester Seymour requests your presence there, ma'am.
Thank you.
Take that road to the command center. It's not far. We're still in the midst of preparations this way. Sorry.
Okay, battle instead. Look at that. All that grinding paid off. For the most part.
Good day, lad. Sneak past the guards, I did.
I love Awaka. He's awesome. Holy crap. I feel like I should.
We're making a fortune with Operation Meehan prices. But you, lad, you get a discount. I owe you one, eh?
Yeah, but I didn't really feel like a... Oh, I have to go this way. Whoops! Hey, look. Look at that, Blizzera and Watera. Heck yeah. Crap. Hey!
Oh yeah!
New Watera on you, Brosa. I feel like there's other places I could use the level 1 sphere. Oh, yes, please. Always like to save when I can. Actually, honestly, at this point, I need Yuna. That's a long way.
Oh yeah.
I'm just checking myself there. Look at
have been expecting you. Please proceed to the command center.
Okay. Okay. Sorry, Yuna. I'm actually gonna have to...
Let me break the
Oops.
Ice.
Didn't mean to do that one, but... Overkill. Well, that was definitely overkill. I didn't expect him to do 900 damage. Whoa! Push me out of the way. That's the best plan of action for Kamari, actually. We'll just keep that. Magic, magic, magic. Keep going. We'll just keep going that way. Most people are kind of over 1,000 health. Again, that's why we have Yuna. It'd be nice for Titus to get some health, so get some past 1,000 at least. Like health, attack, health. I mean, why not, right? I guess. Keep you alive longer. Ow. Ow. not to do that again, because that's kind of sucked, actually. I can go here. Oh, so I just did a... So yeah, circle at this point. I don't know, we'll have to figure it out at some point, I guess.
In the end, I wasn't able to stop them. As you can see. But seeing their fierce determination, I couldn't just sit there. So I decided that I would do everything in my power to help them.
Great. Not gonna lie, I think I'm gonna take Yuna through that tiny little section. That would boost Yuna up quite a bit of health, actually, for what she is. Granted, she doesn't hit the hardest, but, you know, you want to keep her alive because obviously she's your healer most of the time. So she can have literally almost, like, going through that little section, if you get her to, like, almost 2,000 health this early on, that's pretty great, actually. I think that pushed him over 1,000. Game is slightly freaking out at a current moment. Take that, sir. And a little overkill, not terrible. Oh, God.
Lady Summoner, what are you doing here?
Game is slightly freaking out now. Well, that hurt. It's like the super best. Ew, what's down here? I'm gonna do a little exploring. Why not? That was a good exploring. I use Lulu now? Thank you. Thank you. Holy poop.
You like that?
Not really. Not to mention that there is a freaking health thing right there. I think these ones are 400. Oh, that's 200, 204. Agility. Yeah, game's having a minor heart attack. And she's at 1500. Pretty close to Orin's health and Kamari's. Okay.
No problem. Oh yeah.
I just absolutely have to keep using her. Thank you. like Orin's blade.
You like that?
Kind of. And hey. Nice. Crap. Oh, hello.
Watch and weep, Crusaders.
All right, Yuna.
Bring it on.
Now back to you. Yeah, right in the toes. Oh. Right in the toes. That was fun. I got a little confused on where Orin's. Yes, please save.
Sir, I want to fight too.
Orders are orders.
I'm not a cadet anymore, sir. Let me go with you and I'll prove it to them.
Guarding the command center is important too, you know.
But I came all the way from Besaid to fight Sin, sir.
I know, but an order's an order. To your post, Crusader.
Sir!
They let you through, huh?
Gata deserves better.
At least there's no chance he'll get hurt. Why are you guys fighting anyway? Aren't the almighty Al-Bed Machina enough?
They still need some time to get them ready. Our job is to keep Sin at bay till they're done.
What was that?
Waka. I might not get another chance to say this. It's about your brother.
Luzu, no!
What?
What?
I'm the one who convinced him to enlist.
I don't remember this at all, actually.
I'm sorry.
I don't think I've ever seen this.
Waka! That's enough, Waka!
I've never seen
when
this.
We used to play Blitz together, Chapu used to say. He said that when we won the cup, yeah. He proposed to Lulu. And then one day, he goes off and becomes a crusader. Just like that.
Chapu also said to me that being with your girl is good. But keeping Sin far away from her is better.
Lu, you knew?
Luzu told me before we left.
She hit me too.
All crusaders in the vanguard are to assemble on the beach.
That's my cue.
Luzu, don't die out there.
So you can hit me more?
Huh.
Lots more.
Suluzu, please don't go.
I've never seen this.
I have to, Yuna.
Let him go. The man has already chosen his path, as you did when you became a summoner.
It would be a long time before I ever really understood the reason why Yuna let Luzu pass that day.
Wow. Okay. Well, that was pretty different, because I have never seen that before. I think I always just immediately went up to the command center. So, that was new for all of us, wasn't it? Well, thank you for joining me. As always, this is your boy Panda Rocks. If you enjoyed the video, hit that like button. Also, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the bell notification so you can be notified when I go live and do more videos from Final Fantasy X. Someday I'll get used to that. And other videos. I have some more in the making and works. So stick around for that, maybe. Maybe hit that subscribe. Maybe, kind of. And as always, down in the description below, there is a link for a donation page. You don't have to donate, but it'd be greatly appreciated. Any proceeds go towards getting new equipment for the videos and stream, and more video games to play for you guys. And as always, keep calm and love pandas. I love you guys. Thank you for joining me and supporting. And as always, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.